Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Afterpay to Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. So log in into your Shopify account and click on settings and select payments and select add payment methods and search here Afterpay. And once you get it, click on it. And here you can see the Afterpay option. Now click on activate. To add Afterpay to your Shopify, you must have an Afterpay account. And now here you have to enter your Afterpay account merchant ID and secret key. And you will get this merchant ID and secret key on your Afterpay account. And after adding here the merchant ID and secret key, click on activate Afterpay and your Afterpay account will be activated with your Shopify. And now you need to open this developers.afterpay.com page and you need to copy this code from here. And now open your Shopify online store and click on action, edit code, and select theme.liquid file and scroll down all the way to the bottom and now simply paste that code here and click on save. So for this code, customer will see an option to pay with Afterpay. So this was how we can add Afterpay to Shopify. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.